Is fluent English the exception or the rule for you? In today's episode, learn four new ways to talk about things that are within the norm or exceptions to the rule. Listen in for great conversation material today.
Do you ever have to ask native speakers to repeat just so that you can stay in the conversation and respond? Maybe the first time it's fine, but how do you feel the second, third, or...